And then we solo a dark soil. Soil, dark soil. Dark soil too.
Dark soil.
Dark soil, Ikea Leo.
Dark soil. Well,
Ikea Leo.
welcome back. We're back after having some technical difficulties. We're being
What did
Jason
you call
being a
me? What did you
person.
call me? Did you just call me deaf technical difficulties? I'ma kick your ass, fool. I'ma kill
Come on,
you. Kill you, son
come
of a
over here.
bitch.
You can swim over the Atlantic Ocean and we'll have a fight.
Can you hear the fan?
Nope.
Are you sure?
I'm not a fan.
Can you hear it?
No, I can't hear a fan in your vicinity. So you're gonna play a game that I don't own and can't join you.
Oh, okay. You want to play Borderlands 1?
Wait, I will have to see if I still have it installed.
Wow, what a little bitch! Okay, let's play some Warframe then. Let's do it. Let's do it. You wanted
No,
this. You wanted this. You
no. You
wanted to
can
hate
play.
yourself. You wanted to hurt yourself. Come on, do it. Do
Oh.
it. Do it. Do it, you little pussy. Do it. Do it, you little pussy.
Just
Do it, Morty.
okay, fine.
Tell me. No, tell me what you want to play. Yeah, for me.
I want to play Go to Bed,
Okay, go to bed.
but you said
Go to bed.
you wanted some help or some
Yes, I needed to find out how to get the mining laser and the other shit. I need to survive in this gay ass environment.
Okay, but you. I thought you didn't even want to play Warframe, dude.
I really don't, but I want to keep up to date in case it's the last thing I have to play with you.
Wow. That doesn't put pressure on me or anything, thanks. Yeah, my voice. I sound like a 12-year-old boy, goddamn.
I
I have
sound
to
like a
do that.
12-year-old boy. Listen to the nasal. The
What? That you know, you're it's really hard to explain, but it's so
nasal.
weird to hear yourself talking.
It is. It's really awkward at first when you start streaming, so you mute it. You mute the shit out of that, okay? It like makes you super self-conscious. I hate my voice over the thing, but like I've like watched YouTube videos where people are super nasally and I notice it doesn't bother me, so I'm like, I guess other people wouldn't be bothered by my nasal. They'll probably just be bothered by like you, me.
But you have a beautiful voice.
I do not have a beautiful voice. I have a beautiful voice when I am singing, when I am telling you are a dick.
You can't sing.
I can sing.
No,
I was in
you didn't
coro or
No,
choir, a queer choir.
You said gay.
Resource
You're a
booster?
gay.
What does a resource booster mean? Double resources or resource chance?
I don't know.
Leonardo de Caprapene? De Caprapene.
Booster gives you more.
Drops my.
If you find one thing, you get two things.
I should probably do some de Caprapenes or whatever you want to call them.
Okay, so first things first, invite.
Invite marshmallow. Also, I'm growing a zit on the side of my Warframe's neck. I hate it. Dude, I wish those zits would never appear. I wish they were gone, gone, gone.
Well, go and remove it then.
Well, it's not fully grown, so I can't destroy it.
Oh, okay. You have to wait until it's full
It's
grown.
uglier, yeah. Have you noticed how much this Warframe looks a lot like Vault? Like, it has the super solid penis, it has the legs. It has the rectangular penis, look at it. The cock
It
sex.
actually does,
And like the
almost.
legs, if you color them the same as your vault, it's gonna look exactly the penis same. I mean the
Why the
same.
hell? Why the hell did you remind me of that? Why did you put this to my attention? I hate you.
I hate you. You ruined it. You ruined it. Ruined it, Kartoshka. Ruined it.
Thank you, Katushka. Thank you for ruining Warframe for me. GG, thanks.
You got it, Leo. I'm just glad I could be of service. Okay?
3,000 hours gone to waste. Thanks. Bye.
Thanks for wasting my life. Apreciado. Muy apreciado.
Apreciado. Por favor, por qué? No, I should not speak Latino. Nay, I shouldn't speak Mexican.
Oh, dude, that's racist. Don't say that on my channel.
Black?
Oh!
You used black colors on something there. Oh,
This is why we can't be nice friends, Leo. This is why.
What? We're the
this
best
is why
of
we
friends.
Can't
you
have
told...
friends. This is why Dude. I can't have friends, Leo. This is because cause you're
It's okay. Listen, listen.
I'll visit you in your band site. Fuck you. And what are these new weapons? Cause like I found some new weapons that I didn't know they were coming out with, like these little hand blades, the Krohur.
Krohur? Krohur?
Yeah, and then there's like a dual Krohur.
Cronin.
Twin Krohur.
Cronin. Cronin. Crooner. How many crooners do you have?
I am a little bit offended.
Twin Crocker? What the fuck is that? I want that gun. I blade. Alright.
It's a gun blade?
No, it's not a gun blade.
Stop being funny, stupid.
Stop being funny, stupid. Yeah, thanks. Nice. Where did you get the blueprint? Show me the blueprint.
You get the regular blueprint from the market, and you get the dual from the puta.
The puta?
Yeah, from the dojo. You know, where everybody goes in and out.
No, in and out? You mean like your mom's poop?
Hey, I never brought your mom into this. Don't you fucking do this. Don't you I'll hurt you. I'll hurt you emotionally. I will. I'll do it.
Alright,
Alright, let me just give you a taste of my no fucks given.
don't tell anyone I had those.
Let me see weapons. Why aren't these weapons appearing in the freaking research?
Is it in your codex?
That's what I'm looking for. I'm looking to see if it's in the codex.
Rank. It's probably at the bottom. Then scroll all the way down.
Yep, there they are. And the Zaw. So there's like certain Zaws that you can build, and apparently they all give you mastery rank.
No, only one.
Only the first one? I thought that's like multiple versions. There's like six of one part, and that one part determines if you get mastery rank for it. It's called the Arca or something.
I don't
even want to imagine that.
No, I don't want to play this game anymore because there's too much shit. And we have to go to this big room. It's supposed to be outdoors, but it's just a big room.
I don't see you. Am I looking for you?
I'm still loading in.
Should I hit accept? Because it says voting on Cestus Mars Earth.
I'm loading it now. So
I see the glow of your penis.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, nope, it says Hellray, and it says Chigart, Jashim, and Disciples, Vedom.
I see that. Let's see. Okay, oh, wow. We're in different
instances. Yeah.
Lovely, you can't see my face.
Oh, well. Sometimes that's a good thing.
Did you do a boner yet?
A boner? No, I have not done a boner.
So go to the bounty guy.
Oh yeah, I've done a bounty. Yeah, I've done a bounty.
Yeah, then you should have at least some standing.
Okay.
And then you go.
I'm walking up to all these fishing people. How do I know which one's a miner? Is it like 12 or under?
No. If you look at the very funny, sir.
Cage Condrock. What the fuck is that? And there's a Kubra skin? Gene masking?
No, you don't want that.
I don't want that shit. That's shit. It's all shit. Oh shit.
No, it's just too expensive.
Forges all, browse wares, today's special. Suck a dick, bitch. Suck a dick. Let me find a miner. I see a child. I do see a miner.
Yeah, you should see it on your minimap. It looks like a little pickaxe or something.
Shit. Well, there's blue markers all over everything, so I can hardly see. Because these noobs.
Yeah. It's it's a funny thing because when they first launched it, even the vendors had the blue markers.
Astron standing? Is it the guy who gives me the noob prime? No, he doesn't. It's not this guy. He is not happy. See you again, Eteno! Suck a dick, bitch.
You have 2,007. You should be able to buy a mining equipment.
And how do I fish? And what do I fish for?
Okay.
Pernis?
Oh,
I see
it. Let me talk to you about the horrors of fishing. Oh my god.
Traitor.
Dude, the fishing is so bad.
Okay.
You pretty much have to stand by a lake and equip the spear from the... Oh, there you go. There, you buy that shit.
Uh-huh.
Yes, yes. And then to the left of her, you don't bother with anything else right now because everything is too expensive and you need...
Crazy amounts of standing?
Mm-hmm. It's fucking retarded. Until, yeah. No, no. Yes.
Browns
yes.
Wears
no.
Fishing
no. Yes.
Spear?
Yes. Just look for wherever all the fuckface are standing around.
I got the fishing spear, yeah.
Yeah, and then you buy that. Yes.
And then I have to put it in my inventory, I guess. How do I do that?
No, in your arsenal. You go to your go back into your
equipment, arsenale. Arsenale. Arch penis, sir. I have an arch penis ready for you. So, do these consume, like, the spear, or do they respawn?
It's,
infinite?
You'll get a nice surprise once you equip it, because you see the little Möbius spring? It means you can use it forever.
I'm looking for the mining laser.
It's further down. Scroll down, scroll down.
I'm at the bottom.
Down, down. Down, down. There you go.
Oh, it's hideous. No. Sweet Jesus.
No, no.
Oh.
Fair lick.
I want a fair lick, yeah. I found it.
Yeah.
Okay, so do we go outside? Do we do some bounties?
We can do a bounty and then we can stay outside if we wanna.
Yeah, yeah. I would love to do some shit with Leonardo. How can I get the most... Eidolon lens? Ew, it sounds stupid. Augur Secrets, yep. Twilight Spire, Trailing Spire? What are all these mods? Let's do the rare ones.
I don't even care. Yeah, I just chose that one. Pick the most, the hardest one. We can do that one.
Can I do it even though I'm a lower standing?
Yeah, sure. You always do the...
Search and Rescue fight. Is the one I did, and that's below the highest. Let's just fucking do it, yeah.
Search and Rescue, yep.
So this game isn't any funner? I like playing with people, but it's just... It's more shit to do. It's not really, you know, new shit to do.
It's like you said earlier, it's... Before it's like what's that game?
Destiny?
Game. Yeah, it's like Destiny.
They opened up the maps, yeah. Okay. Yeah, did you accept already?
Yep, I did.
It's not showing me.
For you. So let's see if we can load into the same instance. No, that's not you. Hey, you can leave squad and I can re-invite you.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Invite me?
Yeah, wait, I'm just gonna load into the planes first. I've been playing today and I have run into so many issues when loading into the planes, so it's not even fun.
I don't want you to have issues loading into the plane. I'm with some random hydroid. Ew, it won't let me leave.
Leave him.
You have to invite me first. Yeah. You have to invite me. Where's the motion blur and how can I turn it down? Because it's killing me.
Motion blur?
Yeah.
We have motion blur in this game?
Yeah.
It should be on the display, right?
Yeah, did you invite me yet? I'm not seeing it.
Nope. I did not because I don't like you.
Wow, okay. Triggered.
Wait, here we go. Here we go. Where is my friend? My friend! My friend! Hello. Hello, friend! Now you are.
I'm abandoning quests so I can join you. Because this guy apparently loaded me into the planes when I didn't ask for it. Thank you. Bitch.
Probably haven't said on public, right?
I think so.
Yep.
Well, I've joined you now. Excalibur Prime, are you trying to show off or something? I would love your Excalibur Prime.
Yeah. That's, I paid money for this, man.
Was it worth it?
No.
Then you should totally spend some money on Overwatch, because Overwatch is worth it. I'm thinking of buying a $30 skin for Widowmaker.
It's like, I have issues with games with like, oh, you have to do this to get that loot, then you look pretty, but doesn't do anything.
You hate cosmetics? Is what you are saying? No. That is what I am hitting.
No.
Okay, Capitan.
No, really. I love cosmetics.
Oh shit, I can't kill this guy, I'm dead.
Yep. You want me to help you? Or just come and sit on your face a little
bit? No, save me.
Okay.
Oh, prime attachments on your poopy frame. Poopy prime. I'm trying to hit the ship with my little gun swords, but they're not exactly fantastic.
No, oh my god. What, do you only have noob weapons?
No, I got level 26 and they're modded.
Alright. Jesus Christ, because I was thinking.
And they're like formatted and everything.
Alright.
Oh, that's why, they're like level 43 and shit back here. Maybe it had like a ton of armor or something. Oh, they're only giving me like 96 fucking experience. So she's supposed to be super tanky, but I don't know how to make her super tanky, dude.
She only works indoors. She
indoors?
Works indoors. Are we gonna play this game?
Yeah. Do it.
Where I say things and you deliberately misinterpret.
No, I'm not deliberately misinterpreting it, I swear.
Yes, you are. Come have some delicious cakes. I'll give you some cakes.
I'm already full on energy, I'm good. But thank you. You're beautiful. We'll just leave this here and keep running. I am made of glass. Should we try killing them, or...?
Yeah, we have to kill them. We can try. We're not able to complete it, you'll still get some standing.
I think we'll be able to complete it. I mean, why wouldn't we? We're amazing, right? Right?
If I had equipped a better warframe, yes.
Oh, shit.
I mean, my Excalibur Prime is not that good.
Stealth, kill 10 enemies without making them detected. Too late. Okay, let's go to the next one, right?
Yep. If I have anything good to say about Frame, it's that they've done a lot of good things, but still.
About who?
About Warframe, about the dual extremes or whatever. Uh oh, watch out. Let me protect you before you start hacking. Alright. Okay.
Is this the drone near you?
Yeah, it's on an automatic fly path.
Damn, that little bitch runs fast. Is it still alive?
Yeah. Just, I don't live. I wish they could have chosen another enemy than the grenades.
What did you want? Did you want like brand new enemies, or did you want like, you know?
I wish they could have chosen Corpus, so we can have no fun bubbles. That would be great.
I love no fun bubbles. That's where all the fun is, clearly.
Yep.
Where's this little bitch? Oh shit, that thing's moving fast. It's already 600 meters away from us. Oh, we're supposed to liberate the camp, that's why. I like the kunai though, I like how they are like mostly slash. It looks pretty cool.
Swaky. Alright, wait for me, bro.
Okay. I'm on the grass fields.
What? You're on the plains of Adelo?
I'm walking, yeah. I'm walking. Run to me.
I am running too.
Young Lube Vafon. Lubafon. Lube on Phonics, yeah. Okay. Ooh. Teach me the ways of the cutters.
Alright. Yeah, equip it.
Wait a second.
And then you hear the beeping sound.
Did you read the lube?
Nope.
I spelt lube for you.
Alright.
Does it do any damage?
No. Yeah. Dude. Come to the waypoint. There you go. Look at that thing.
I'll check it out. Oh shit. Oh crap. I'm gonna try and cut it out.
Cut it out.
What do I trace?
Oh, you see the. There's a pattern. If you equip your thing.
I don't see where it is exactly. Cause all right. Yeah, do you do it?
Because you already tried to do it and you failed. I still see it on my screen. I got two. Hey! Ooh, it's a penalty boss. Do you see it? No?
Yeah. No, I still don't see it, but I don't understand it.
No.
I think it's not spawning for me.
Yeah, okay. Maybe. Hmm. Alright, clear all hostilities. Okay, I need to do some energy pads before we do this.
Your ass is glass and I am the mower.
No. Your ass is grass. Alright. Okay, I'm guessing we're doing the thing. I'll take out the towers first, yes.
Okay. I'm sorry.
No, do it. I'm not complaining. I'm praising you. To hold the location. This is gonna be hard with only two people, but
we can make it happen. Believe in magic, you muggle. Mm-hmm. I wonder if I can drop a glass down from above.
No, it only works in flat surfaces.
I don't know. Look at how big it is. No, look at that. It touches the ground. Look at how tall I made it. Leo.
Yeah, congratulations. I wonder if it works still though.
Get a camera! I killed someone though. Thank you.
Ah, no. Wait, don't revive.
Guy's dead. Oh, I just executed somebody. Someone's in the TeamSpeak. Hello.
Hello.
We can't hear Muflaga.
He has his microphone turned off.
He's pooping. He feels better about pooping.
Yes. How's your head, man?
This still hurts, but it's better than. Oh, it was earlier.
The drugs.
Dude, why the fuck don't these fucking ships die?
Because they have armor, like.
I stripped off the armor, dude. They should have been naked. Naked.
We have to do another liberate. Oh, this is the worst part of this mission.
What do you mean?
We get the same liberate. Camp is the hardest one.
We can do it. Believe in magic, you muggle.
No, I don't believe. I refuse. I'm an atheist.
Perhaps you should believe in magic. Turning everybody into glass.
Does that work for me, man?
I'm enjoying it.
I don't know. I only have 3,000 on it, so maybe. Get good.
Get good, pigeon. I just blew up that guy's face by accident.
Psst. Congratulations.
It's pretty, if nothing else. Hey, why are you running? Where are you running, maggot? I'm gonna die. Yeah, they buffed those fucking ships, man. Fuck.
Wait.
Glass cannon to the face, son of a bitch.
I got a beanie and PUBG.
Aw, yeah.
Now I'm ready for the room.
Doesn't it hide your beautiful afro?
The afro is the only drawback, but I'm probably gonna take it off. I'm like wearing it because I'm like beanie, bro.
You have to take it off in the middle of the fall to the ground. So the people just like walking around and they're like, oh shit, loot! And then you're like, haha, beanie, suck a dick.
Let's
hope I don't die. I'm sorry I didn't see you. I didn't see you. I did not see you.
It's okay.
But I still love you.
Yes. We have to get the control level down. Okay, I'm getting you.
At least it's not too easy, right?
Nope, it's not too easy. Jesus.
It's not too easy, it's extremely easy. Got him.
Allegedly there's a way to get your Arcwing out here.
There is.
But it's like a consumable item?
Yep.
That's super stupid.
Why aren't you helping me?
Because I'm running back to you now.
No, because then you're abandoning the mission.
Dang. Is that how it's gonna be, Jason?
No, I'm trying to save this little poo-poo.
Oh, is that how it's gonna be, Lee?
Thanks, man.
What is this?
We can do some mining down here.
And it won't fail the mission? Sweet.
No. It's still active.
I got a compensator for a sniper rifle.
Shoot him. Shoot him in the face. Shoot him in the dick. Shoot him everywhere.
I don't have a sniper rifle.
Why? You should always have a sniper rifle.
I'm not even seeing these images that you're seeing, Leo.
Because we're in different instances. Oh, and probably if I mine something,
I found a compensator for an SMG. But I don't have an SMG.
Mm-hmm.
so SMG sucks.
Oh shit.
Don't talk shit about my SMG.
My Smeagol. Don't talk shit about my Smeagol.
You understand the basics about using the mining thing too, right?
Yeah, cut out the image, blah blah blah. Penises will soon follow you.
And once we're done with the bounty, I can show you how to fish.
Teach a man to fish, then he'll fish.
And then you can steal his fish every day when he gets the fish. Okay, so I'm gonna go for the rescue target.
No! Okay, oh, what the fuck? Does that mean we can't redo it?
We can redo it. But follow me.
I had a rough fall.
I accidentally, when I was playing pub earlier, I killed myself with a car.
With like a car 98 or like with a car, like a vehicle?
No, with a vehicle.
Did you go up a hill and get out of the car?
No.
How?
I was getting shot at, and I drove away, and I had so little health that I forgot to stop the vehicle completely before I got out.
Get out. I've been there.
And that little tick killed me, and I was like, great. And there was only like 17 players left. Damn. Are you having fun?
I've been close, I've been getting like top 20 for the past few matches.
So, Jason, tell me about your chicken dinner.
Well, how that's not my only chicken dinner. Well, we just got a really good placement, and we had the zone, because like, we were on the cliff, and we were surrounded by other cliffs, and we just shot this dude in the dick, and he went down, and he was no longer part of a team. He was like the last surviving member, and so were the other three guys, so it was like easy pickings, chickens.
So let's do some fishing then.
Okay. Why can't I kill these pieces of shit? Please die, please die, please die. Like, I'm doing a ton of damage and it's not good enough for it.
Gotta do better.
Alright, there we go. Everyone's dead. Alright.
Everyone is dead. Now we can have a peaceful fishing exhibit. And it's supposed... What was that?
What the... There's a roller. That's so cute. He's dead. Alright, so you hear... Oh, okay. Congratulations.
I haven't killed anything.
You hear bubbles?
No.
And you're supposed to be seeing fishes. Hey, I got one.
I'm not seeing them. I think it's because I'm in an instance, and my instance is slower than yours. So, okay. Yeah, wait, I'm hearing your bubbles.
It's really hard to spot the fishes, though. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, I think I see one. Oh, I see some fishies.
Yeah, and when you have the spear equipped, the fishes start to spawn in.
Oh, a level 11.2 kg carc eel. Discharge electricity from luminous penis to attract other Leos.
Yeah.
And, to attract other
Leos. And if you can use the fish to get more standing or harvest them for resources.
Swigging your fishies to get more fishies.
Pretty much.
Basically. That's pretty much this game now.
Yes, because that's what robots that don't really have human bodies need. Paraplegic children needed fishes. Fishes.
Stand still, little fishy. I just want to kill you. Oh
my god.
I want to swim in the water.
Yes. Go into the water, my son. My son. It would be so cool if you had there's a frost and you could freeze the water and you could be like, ooh, I'm Jesus, I can walk on ice, water.
I can walk on ice.
Yes, that's what he did, Jesus. The lake was frozen and he walked on water and everyone was like, look, this guy, he's walking on water. That's crazy. That's crazy. So this, you can waste your life doing this, Jason, if you want to.
I don't wanna.
You don't wanna?
No, I'd rather fucking like shoot people with my mining laser. How do I get rid of this stupid thing?
You press F. You equip your other weapon. Who cares? Shut up. Oh, that's loud.
You're dead.
You're dead.
Just wanted to put that out there in case you missed it. You're dead.
Okay, let's go back. Oh, Jesus. I want to kill those birds.
I want to kill everything, but it won't let me.
I just want to go around, kill stuff, and this game won't let me. Yeah, it sucks.
I just want to touch people in inappropriate places over the internet.
Yeah. Yes. I would love to do the things that you said that you were gonna do.
I'm walking in here, Leo, so we can re-grab the event. Event penis.
I wish we could be in the same instance, though. That would be so nice.
Maybe when we log out, we will be.
Yeah, when we log out from reality.
Shut up.
Look at us, we broke. Hey, what region are you playing in?
I'm playing in America, I think. I think America.
America.
Let me see. Options, gameplay. Europa. Europe. I'm in Europe.
Are you in Europe? I'm in Europe.
I'm in Europa.
I'm in Sweden. I'm in Swedish.
Shut up. Don't lie to me. You're not really Swedish. That's just something you tell people.
Yeah. That's just safe, yeah.
Listen to that foul Swedish. Poop Taco tried to get me to get on TeamSpeak today.
I got 2.2k standing with the Ostrom thingy.
Hey, are we in the thingy? Oh, we are in the thingy. Okay, trying to walk.
Look at your mission.
Ostrom standing. I got 4,000 total of 5,000. 4,060. Let's talk about bounties, sir. I'd like to get some booty on this bounty, sir. Breath of the Eidolon, Cestus Wisp, Void Traces.
It's night, isn't it?
Furex Wraith? What?
Yeah, I know. I got that earlier. I was so angry.
We can do this.
So angrily.
It's night, but we can still do it.
Dude, you only need 1k to do to get the next standing, so. Do assassinate the commander.
Okay, let me see if it's still here.
Yeah, I have it. Let me invite you. You'll probably get it, I hope.
Yeah, I got the invite.
But I hopefully you get
reclaim
the
stolen penis. Gotcha.
Did you get the who's that random person?
Connection to the host has been lost. You'll return to the multiplayer pen you. Gonna break somebody in 12 or entwine in the American way.
Entwine.
Let me see if I can get off this
Mark
fucking.
Twain.
Whoa, you leave Mark Twain alone. He didn't touch you. You touched him, you savage sexual monster. We know your secrets, Mr. Penis.
Okay. Tell me.
Did you say so?
Oh, you're totally a dick, and that's entire story.
Wow. Wow.
That's the end of the story.
Sir, I do protest. I do. I hold you.
Do enjoy myself a good lily licking.
Trashing.
Trashing? I would love to trash you more often, but at the moment it seems like you are offended and cannot join the trash team. So we would like to offer you this honorary get the fuck out, we're going to trash you.
Last time I was offended? Well, let's see, when was the last time I talked to you? Nah, man, I don't get offended. That's for weak people. Only weak people get offended.
Shots fired at weak people.
I'm offended.
Well, then, isn't this kind of like you attacking weak people because you're challenging weak people because they're weak?
You know?
Yeah.
Yes, yes. Yes. That is exactly the thing. Could you, like, wait for me?
I don't know. I'm always running. I'm gonna kill this group so we can not hate each other.
Alright. Okay, it's not that high level now, but still.
They're dropping mortars.
Yep.
That's bad. That is bad. That is what I did not want. Thank you.
That is the bad thing. Oh my god,
No. It's not a bad thing. It's just not good.
This is not good.
Yeah. Oh my god, do I really sound like that? I should probably not talk anymore.
Get Swedish.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Make sure that you never get
their hands on them. Okay. Happy?
What?
Jason, I don't know if you have the Lotus voice equipped that you can hear her all the time, but I keep hearing her all the time in my life. Okay.
I don't think I do. I think I muted her. Or maybe I don't. Maybe I don't. There's nothing quite like throwing knives into people's faces to really make them horny. Keep throwing kunais at him, Morty. This really gets their dick hard.
So I got an SKS and an M4 and a frying pan.
That's perfect. You're set.
What's that assault rifle with all the attachments?
The SCAR? Or the M4?
The M4 or the SCAR?
The SCAR is really good. The M4 is actually kind of crap. The M16 does like 600 more damage to health than the M4 does. The M4 is like good. It's like better than like, well,
nothing.
It's the lower damage, yeah. It's better than having an SMG, let's put it like that. Because the AK actually does like the best damage all around, but it has really bad recoil and shit.
So you need a compensator in order.
Yeah, you need like a compensator, you need to have, yeah, pretty much.
A not useful auto.
That's pretty much the story, man. Leo just gave you the full trip. What are we supposed to do here? Did this glitch out?
Nope. We're waiting for the next stage. Just gonna spawn.
I'm getting shot at. Is that good?
Nope.
God dang it.
Oh, I blew it up.
No, I blew it up.
I blew it up.
Don't take credit for something that I did. Are we done?
I blew it up.
What's happening? Mission progression.
I killed the guy. Yeah.
Are you playing solo right now, or are you playing teams with randos?
I killed the guy with an SKS with no scope. That's how badass I am right now.
GG. No, I'm not gonna trash talk you because I'm pretty fucking sucky. I'm getting better at aiming in PUBG.
But it's tricky because it has bullet drop, and the bullet drop is like legit as fuck.
Dude, I freaking love that mechanic. It's so nice actually, because otherwise it's hit scan. But with fallout and stuff like that, bullet fallout, bullet dropping. It's so cool. I don't know, I think it's worked. Ah, oh, game, why you do this to me?
Ooh, I found some gloves.
Okay.
Yeah, I had about enough of Warframe.
That's okay, we can quit out, yeah, because this is shitty.
Do you want to do something else?
Sure, what do you want to play?
You guys want to with the PUBG? You're more than welcome.
Listen to this guy, he wants us to help him become pro and stuff, but, you know.
Dude, I swear to God, I should just make like a montage of times that I've yelled at Manuel. Just cause
about,
like,
PUBG,
like, yeah. I'm like, Manuel, turn around! Manuel, to the left! Manuel!
Manuel, don't do that!
Manuel, stop don't moving! Do Manuel, don't go into the house! Manuel! All
right.
Put down the gun, Manuel! And then he shot me. Don't shoot me with a shotgun! Ow!
Don't shoot me again!
I'm gonna install Borderlands 1 again.
I'm getting everybody back into Borderlands 1. I gotta go pee, okay? Give me a second, then we'll play more games.
You're not allowed to pee.
We're playing more games.
Well, maybe.
With your nipples.
I'm gonna take a little break also. I'll be back in 2 minutes.
Right. When I finish this, I'll hop in with you guys.
Yay!
Yeah. Boop, boop. Derp, 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 derp.
Okay, so let me explain what we're going to do. We're all going to cosplay like gunslingers, kind of like sheriffs and old western people, and we'll all have nicknames, okay?
I hope
Sorry for leaving you hanging, bro.
Okay, that's great. And then we're going to give Manuel nickname Mafango with an A.
Fungus.
Leo will be okay. Sweet penis Swedish.
Oh. That's great. Thank you.
Leo will be sweet pea.
No, I'm Ikea now.
Ikea, what do you want to play? That really works.
I know this guy wants to play PUBG.
Well, if Leo had Battlefront, which is only $10 on Origins, we could relive shooting people in Star Wars. Star Wars Battlefront, Episode 1. Let me try and link it to you.
Wait, let me start my Uplay.
It's not Uplay, it's Origins.
Origin? Okay, let me start my origin.
Are you sure you have an origin?
I do.
Don't be like Manuel that he lost his in his first month.
Huh?
Yeah. Huh? I didn't lost it, someone hacked it away.
He gave away his shit.
Yeah. I did I switched my pan for another pan.
You switch your pants?
Who the hell? Oh my god, what a son of a bitch!
My moist trots, boy.
Damn, I think the sale's over.
I really need a
sale. Yeah, never mind.
The sale's free, my Ikea Leo, you son of a.
Yeah, Leo, forget it. It's not on sale anymore. It was $10, and we could have played together shooting stormtroopers and shit, and we could have been funny, and you would have loved shooting other people, and we could have been like, suck a dick, suck it hard.
I don't like shooting people.
You don't like it, you love it. Wait a second, let me check. we might be able to get it super cheap on, like, CD keys.
You're eating stuff, you're making me hungry.
I need a scope.
I forgot my password, damn.
That's what all they all do.
I haven't used it in such a long time.
G2A.
That's what I thought too.
No one uses it unless you have something to come back to.
Exactly. Because Steam is so much better.
Well, Battlefront 2 is on. Oh shit, why is everything so expensive now? Suck a dick! Suck a dick!
Why can't I find a goddamn scope?
Yeah, the only one selling it now is Australia, mate! And they're like $35. I don't even think it'll work in your country because you're from Australia. Bloody wankers. Oh, Battlefield Revolution. Hey, Manuel, can I use that discount thing on top of an already discounted game?
Excuse me.
Let me see it. Link it to me, bitch. Link it to me. What? Okay, Leo. I'm going to show you what
I remembered my password.
I'm going to show you the guy was talking about.
Don't eat with food in your mouth. I mean, talk with food in your mouth. I fucked up. Okay. Shut up when you're talking to me.
Watch the stream, Leo. Watch the stream.
No.
See what I'm talking about. I just want to show you the game.
I'm watching your fucking tree, man. Shut up.
You're watching my tree? Like, you're looking at my wood?
Oh my god,
are we back to this?
I thought we were past this.
We aren't.
Okay.
We're just permanent 5-year-olds, bro. You're fucked.
Who the hell wants to grow up? Stop.
That's actually true.
I see your face. You're looking right at me. Stop eating your nuggets, damn it.
You see my nuggets?
Yes, I see your nuggets.
I've been awarded 1,000 coins? What?
100 coins? EA Games? EA...
EA Games?
EA Games. Battlefield? Star Wars. Battlefront.
Watch. You'll see what I'm talking about. Look at that. 16 versus 17. We'll win. With our nuggets.
Star Wars The Old Republic. Which one are you playing? The second one?
The first one is cheaper. The second one's like $80 right now. I'm not touching that. Well, maybe I will, just for the pre-order bonuses, because they're so good. But...
Like what?
I think there's like special cards for Kylo Ren and the girl, and the cards are like the powers. But knowing EA, they'll probably just give you something that you can unlock later. Okay, check it out, Leo. Oh!
It's monthly cost for Star Wars
Battlefront? No. Never. Like, you can spend, like, $5 monthly with Origins, and Origins lets you access certain games on their menu. Kind of like a PlayStation Network. But you normally it goes on sale quite often now for like $10, but I think the sale ended like yesterday.
The uplink station has been taken over by the rebels. We must deactivate it.
So we got a potato you. Oh fuck, I can do it. I can be the AT-AT. Yeah, suck it, motherfucker.
AT-AT backup requested.
I'm gonna be the AT-AT and just steal kills. Watch, Leo. This is how you really steal kills.
I'm gonna be AT&T. I'm gonna steal your money.
Yeah.
ATM. I'm gonna be an ATM and give you money.
Wear him out so I can kill him.
Wait, so that is Battlefront. Star Wars Battlefront 1.
Right? Yeah. Don't buy it now, it can go on sale for like $10 later. We'll just wait it out. We'll wait a few months.
Who has time for that? I don't have time for that.
Nobody got time for that. This fucking sucks, dude. I've been looking for a fucking scope and I keep finding vertical grips.
An informant has revealed Skywalker's presence in your
quadrant. I can't find a fucking scope.
The game hates.
I'm trying to kill this little bitch. Damn it! I lost it. I didn't get any kills. What the fuck? Okay, that's it. I'm shooting people in the face. Because that's just what I need today. I mean, look at the graphics.
Skywalker has been defeated.
I love the graphics.
They're so beautiful. No, Leo, don't do it, you fucking bitch!
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated the
download.
Fucking Mexicans. I mean,
just headshot a bitch.
Congratulations.
I heard shot a bitch.
I have red and a.
Fucking.
Dude, I can just imagine how pissed that guy is that I just killed. He was just like looking out to see if he could find anybody, that, and I just sniped. Dude, I was like right in front of him.
Surprise penis! Take it!
I killed the guy in PUBG, just sitting down and drinking, and looking right at him. My God.
I killed the guy and killed myself, Leo. Did you see this shit? Smart rocket. Hello! Suicide-y? Suicide-y. Rebel Y-Wings are targeting the walkers. Walker? I mean, like.
Like Walker, Texas Ranger?
AT-AT has been left unprotected. Boss will support this operation.
See what a good friend of mine I am. I just spent money to buy
it. I didn't want you to buy it for $30. I want you to buy it for $10. 10, you little bitch.
I bought it for $299, the IKEA cookie, so it's okay.
Oh, that's like one in American, right?
Yes.
Check out, change.
Uplink station designated. Proceed at once.
Pick up another person.
Congratulations.
I have 10 medkits.
How am I supposed to kill these little bitches if they don't fucking come out here so I can kill them?
Take them love and hold them, by the way.
Yeah, we'll soon learn to love IKEA. Even though there can only be one. Oh, they wrecked me with their stupid sniper. Oh wait, did you already get in? What the fuck, Leo? Let me invite you.
A rebel
I'm watching the stream, but wait, not ready yet.
Okay.
Because I'm downloading some other.
I also have to add you on Origins because I still don't have you.
Add a friend. What's your friend?
Someone killed that stupid ship! Sweet pancreas! Fuck!
Why are you honking your horn, man?
I'm not honking the horn at someone driving outside. There's another car following that car! What the fuck?
Warning! Enemy bomber has got a lock on our walker!
Oh my god, that was like a blessing. Oh my god.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
Shit! This game is almost all PvP, just so you know. But it's fun as shit. It's really fun, like, even if you're losing, you'll love it. Look, I got Torelli 1 as my teammate. Torelli! Torelli! Torelli, Torelli, Torelli!
Continue the operation as planned.
Oh yeah, I got a charge! A charge, mate! Do you? Really, IKEA? Are you just pulling my leg? Because I'll be pissed.
And I grew up with the Star Wars movies and actually play some RPG. Like tabletop RPG.
I just killed two people in my orbital strike, dude. It was so funny watching him do a flip. You'll see it in just a sec, Leo. Boop, boop. And you'll be like, haha, IKEA!
Why is there such a delay between the stream and the
stream? Between real life and the stream? I don't know. Just because it takes a lot of graphic power to upgrade that to that shit. No, it's not you, it's like me, because like it has to upload all the image to fucking stream.
Wait, you're playing Rebel now?
No, I'm the enemy. I'm the Empire.
Rebel bomber targeting sequence disrupted.
Oh, they fucking wrecked me with this stupid shit. What a little pub. A pup G. I'm gonna fucking wreck this other guy.
The alien, named Lump, has been spotted in your zone. Terminate him.
Damn, man, I wanted that kill. Just breathe, Jason. Breathe.
Oh my god, the front, the tank saved me.
You gonna get murdered soon, or you gonna get margaritas soon?
Our walker is under attack and is critical to this mission. Engage the enemy.
Our walker is under attack and it's critical to this mission. Engage the enemies. I will. Oh no, I just saw that guy. I wanted to shoot him. I had 4 kills and 9 deaths.
Yeah, good kill ratio.
Shut up.
If you give me 1 hour and 50 minutes.
Well, yeah. Okay. IKEA internet.
1 hour and 30 minutes. 1 hour and 20 minutes. I have the best internet. Stop in your face full of food. Ooh. Be Jabba. He looks the good. Like,
he looks sexy. We make this work.
Yes, we make this work.
10 kills with Rebel Starship? Oh shit, I'm not ready. I'm never ready. No. Oh shit, game starting in 0.
All uplink activation. Keep them offline.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Watch out for the Ewoks. Don't shoot your friends. Shut down the uplink. Go to the place. Take that power up.
After uplink.
Shoot that guy. Watch out for the tree. Oh, whoa. We put up a shield. Watch out. Shoot him in the face. He wears camo, so you can't save him.
I meleeed him, yeah! Took him down. There's still need to be killed soonly after.
Rebel targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
Oh, this little bitch. Nah, daters. Are you fucking kidding, bro? No, GC, I just want to get into the fight. I want blood! This is like the game when you want blood besides Duke. But you want real human blood, you don't want fake blood. How are these bitches killing me? So fucking fast, dude. So fast, eh?
Because you're not wearing your camo pants.
Oh, I got someone. Oh shit, I threw a grenade into the wrong corner.
All the explosives. Playable at 16%.
Playable at 16? Isn't that crazy? I like that about Origins, that you can like start playing the instant it opens up.
Shoots a gun and everything is so loud.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay, man. I'm just being rude.
My heart is pumping like a motherfucker.
That's the whole point. Get you some real cardiac.
Are you getting some adrenaline rushes?
Yep.
Oh,
it
shit!
It was a long time since I played a game that yet got much content like that. Jason?
Yeah?
I'm gonna add a game to my wishlist on Steam, and you have to buy it for me.
Knowing Leo, he's gonna make me broke.
It's only $2.99.
$299? Shit! Add me the thing and put it at the top. Put it at the fucking top, Leo. That's all I want to hear.
Okay.
I won! I got a chicken dinner!
No shit. Are you kidding me?
Oh my god.
Screenshots or didn't happen.
How can I screenshot?
F12.
We were just sitting here talking to you, and all of a sudden someone just
hit me. I got 6 kills, dude.
Oh my god. Congratulations. Oh, that's pretty good. That's more than I ever get.
Yeah, with PUBG, you gotta just, like, sometimes, like, you know, it doesn't matter if you're good or whatever, sometimes you just gotta have the right position and get lucky at the beginning. And if you get the right loot, and, like, you know, you pay attention and shit, you just get it. You're good.
Yeah, I had 15 at the first phase, and, like, I almost died, like, about 3 times. Like,
so you were close to death also?
Like at the end, kinda, because the zone was closing in on me and I thought the guy was gonna shoot me, but when I crouched so I could run up and get to the safe zone, he died.
The
zone killed him. Oh my god. I got another white baseball hat. Oh yeah.
How much coins did you get? Damn, I want a single player chicken dinner.
Yeah. I got 1,000.
The rebels have activated the uplink. Move on that position.
Oh yeah, I was supposed to buy you with the gates.
Oh shit, I died. Let me finish this game, Leo. Let me IKEA these guys.
Do you really want the...
Enemy bomber has locked onto our walker.
Run in.
Wait, Far Cry 5. Are you out?
What? No, it's not out yet. It's going to be, but I think it's pre-order right now.
How can I send you the picture?
You click it, you click upload, and then from upload, you keep clicking it until it gives you, like, the link, or, like, copy the link.
I see it. Like, give me a second.
Like, I just uploaded.
No, I killed him! Oh, shit!
There you go.
Rebel bombers have a lock on our AT.
Did I accidentally? No, I did it.
Leo just doing his own shit. Ignoring us. Oh, I got shot in the face. Oh my god, I'm triggered. I'm triggered through the roof. Someone please buy me a pancreas. Player in danger. Can't spawn the partner.
Wow, the zone's so tiny.
You can also alt and roll around, like as you can see here.
Look at the link. Yeah, I posted the link, you dumb.
Rebels have taken control of the uplink station.
No.
Rebel bombers have locked onto our AT-AT.
Oh my god. gonna rate it down. I'm gonna rate it down.
I'm gonna rate it down too.
Write fake and gay and like put aimbot noob and then report him.
Watch out, we're gonna be unit.
The hunter called the wild.
Ugh, oh, Han Solo just wrecked me, man. Hans, why? Why, Hans?
Nah, just kidding. I'm gonna rate it up.
So this game is just hunting, pretty much?
Yep.
Is this for your inner bloodthirst? Like, so you can satiate extinguishing animals so you don't have to do it in real life.
It's whenever, like, I start twisting his words, he can turn around and find something he can enjoy.
Jason, you know me too well.
Cause there's moments where Leo's like, "Fuck!" and he just, like, leaves. And we don't see him for, like, 20 minutes and then he's like, I'm okay, and you'll see like the long dark. Leo is now playing the long dark. 20 minutes later, I'm back in Swedish. I'm back. Nice.
That's pretty nice. It's been 4 months. This month?
One time Leo disappeared for like 4 months.
Yeah, I did.
I'm prone to do that.
And we were like, what the fuck happened to you, Manuel, Leo? And Leo's like, well, I got fit, and I got Swedish, and I put my penis in things.
Leo reacted with poop.
Jason, don't talk about my personal life in the life
they need. Penis and things. But it's okay because everyone does it, right? No?
Jason, you should totally look at my picture of my chicken dinner.
I'm not gonna look at your chicken dinner just yet. I need to ignore it for a little bit to make you needy.
I need to play with you, but I'm fine. Or not?
The AT-AT is vulnerable to rebel attack. Protected!
Ah! Fucking triggered! Dude, the way the grass moves and everything.
My skin is gonna burn up if I play that game.
It's gonna really. Like, you can run it in like ultra, and I don't have the best computer, so I can barely run everything or anything at ultra, and I can run it 60 frames, 1080p, like everything perfect. And I'm pretty sure it's probably the same with Battlefront too. Like, it's a very pretty game, and you can just run it, like, perfectly if you have a, you know, like, a decent PC and everything.
I like it.
Me too.
I gotta know, while we're killing people in the trees, we gotta play, like, the Tarzan song. I gotta know, what you like? Gotta know if there's people like me.
Watch out for that tree.
I got killed by Orpheus Asparagus.
You got killed by an Orpheus? Orpheus?
Orpheus Asparagus, yes. This noob stole my power up.
That's basically Asparagus after the bomb. Zone.
Gotta capture the point!
You've disabled the rebel uplink. Do not allow them to reanimate.
Can I join your game?
I think so. I think I have space.
Yeah.
But I'm not inviting you because I'm in mid-fight.
Invite me when you die.
Oh shit.
You have space in your butt.
Oh. Did you just say you eat homo for breakfast?
I said I eat the pancreas for breakfast every day.
Insensitive! Suing.
Get wrecked, son. get wrecked.
You should
be like in FOMO and get the chicken dinner in solo mode.
I will, just you wait. Give me a moment.
Give me a moment. Three, four,
shut up, Leo! Five. Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! I'll kill you! Shut up!
Okay. You can try. Wanna fight?
What are you gonna do? Rub the Swedes on me? Turn me into a table at IKEA?
You can't steal anything.
You'll make a lot of holes.
I don't even have anything.
You'll put a lot of holes in you with a Swiss Army knife.
Dude, you fucking insensitive son of a bitch. You keep taking Sweden for Switzerland. It's not the same country. Stop doing that. Oh my god. Sweden? Switzerland. Oh my god. Torbjörn is he's not Switzerland. Okay, I'm gonna be
boom, headshot, dude. Oh crap, you should have seen that kill, Leo.
Oh yeah.
I hope you did. Are you watching? You'll see it now. You'll see it now! Wham! Shot him in the face. Right the way he liked it.
Director Orson Krennic is here to lead the attack.
Oof. No playable.
Okay, let me start inviting these peasants. Okay, add me.
Yeah.
How are you gonna add me, Leo? How are you gonna add me? Tell me how you're gonna add me. I had a really friend. I had a. Fuck. Fuck you.
Starting is
crazy. Damn, Leo. Okay, no, I understand. Whatever, I'll just ignore you. You cunt, I hate you. Okay. I'm getting the feeling that you're not liking me. Stand up, bitch. Why do you have to bring my mom into this? Havoc, Jason, Daniel, Huffmeister. It's a knight from Dark Souls. That's the picture. No friends are in the game. What? Manuel, you're not in the game? I'll kill you. Manuel? Are you not in the game?
He's not.
Skywalker has been
defeated.
No, he sucks. Shut up! My penis! You're bending my penis the wrong way!
You don't get to tell me what to do. I can suck if I want to. That's what you were supposed to say, you gay.
You're ugly.
Yes, I am. Yeah. I know that. Thank you. I appreciate your love.
Wow, what a fucking noob. He dropped a turn and turned on the shield. That fucking bitch. I wanna fucking kill him.
I think you're getting full or something.
Yeah, I think it is too. It got really crazy. Mofongo wants to be your partner. Accept. You can be my partner.
Or accept
this time.
Don't
accept. No, there's a space. Quick. Join on me.
Doesn't let me.
Someone rage quit. Try it again.
Doesn't let me join.
Stop blinding me, bitch. Stop. Stop it, Morty.
You gotta invite me.
I don't have to invite you anywhere. You're not the boss of my penis. Players, friend.
Friend, quote unquote.
My Fungoso is already part of your party. Create a party. View partner. I can't invite you to game mode because you're a gamo.
Shut up.
Invite the game. Okay, here we go. Jeez, you're such a bitch. Such a little bitch. Oh my god. Shut up, Cartman. You're a bitch. You're a stupid bitch. You know that? I wish you knew that.
Okay.
I'm glad Leo likes Star Wars though, because he's gonna get a lot of it over here. Okay, buddy.
Gonna get a lot of what?
A lot of dick. No, I'm kidding. Any Star Wars? Oh, that was close. Almost was gay. Oh.
Look at me, I'm Darth Vader.
Oh, are you playing as Vader for legit?
Yep.
No.
Wow, what a potato.
It's just the loading thing.
Wait, is Leo playing?
Our walker is exposed.
Yep.
Our walker will remain unprotected for a short time.
Yeah. You think I'm some kind of poor Mexican?
Okay. Come on. I don't see Mofongo as being this game.
Join the game.
Okay, I'm leaving the game. Leave game. Shut up. Stop talking to me. Oh, there's a picture. There's like a meme of Darth Vader flipping off people in Asian underwords. Let's get Leo in here. Leo? Leonardo? Nando Le Pene?
You know, when you first install the game, you have to play an introduction mission to the
control. Oh, okay, but you're enjoying it? That's exactly what I wanted. That's all I really wanted. I just wanted you to love me, Leo. I wanted to love. So you wanted me to let's look at friends. Okay. Leonardo is not online. What a little bitch.
No.
Oh, Steam Prime.
IKEA is not here.
IKEA Prime. Let's take a look at IKEA's list of lube inventory. This is gonna be the ASMR of Leonardo.
Wait, shut up. Don't do ASMR with me.
Why? Why do you have a boner?
Yes.
I'm looking. Shut up. And listen. It's funny. Because I'm looking at Leo's recent names. And one of them is F-U-J. And it's funny. Like, legit. One of his name is F-U-J. And it doesn't say F-U-anybody else. So I must be pretty important for him to hate me that much. That he put it down there. Is it the Hunter? Call of the Wild? Is that the game you wanted, Leo?
No, I'm just kidding.
Tell me what is the one you wanted. Tell me. Is that the one?
Oh. I don't have time with this. I have to play this introduction mission.
Okay.
Then I can be of service to you.
Then I can be a real boy.
Yeah, like Pinocchio.
I got to do this. What is
it? And I have to turn down the volume and everything. It's so loud.
Yes.
Are you having fun, sir?
Yes.
I'm looking at dog videos.
What? Don't tell me you're waiting for me. God damn it. All the pressure.
Get all the headshots.
Oh my god. Is this what I have become?
This is the end F-Y-Jason.
The gift you are trying to send cannot be sent to the recipient's region? What?
You can't enter my butthole?
I can't gift you this, the Call of the Wild. What?
No, don't do it.
I don't want it. Leo, let me log into your Steam and I'll buy it with my credit card.
It was just a joke.
No, it was just a joke.
It's too late. Leo, hey, Mofongoso, I have you in my party. What are you doing, you panty raider? Why are you not doing this? Why are you being a little bitch?
What are you doing?
Okay, we'll work on it, Leo. We'll try and get you that gift.
No, don't do it.
You just buy him Jade Empire.
I could. You know what? That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to buy everybody Jade Empire and they can just shut the fuck up.
Which Havoc are you?
I'm the one with like the little knight that's like bent over in a squat and ready to poo-poo.
You know how Jason is bending over, squatting.
I'm always squatting. That's why I have these thighs of steel.
You'll bounce a quarter off of these.
Leonardo wants Cuphead? What a mainstream little bitch.
Mainstream?
Mainstream.
That game is not mainstream.
That game is the most mainstream shit since pancreases.
Yes, because you don't have a pancreas doesn't mean everyone else
doesn't
has
mean software. Everybody else can't get pancreases! Wow, what a little bitch. Well, okay. CD.
I don't see your pretty face anywhere. I don't see a knight squatting. There's so many people named Havoc.
Type in Jason Daniel Huffmeister.
No. That's your real name.
No.
Okay. Jason Daniel Huffmeister.
I forgot how I got the CD key stuff. Did they give you the keys? No matter where the...
Add as a friend? I'm not sure. You have so many friends. I have no friends. You're already my friend.
Okay, Leo, I need your email. I need it now.
You don't get my email.
Give me your fucking email before I cut you.
What?
I died.
Are we already in game? Holy shit, what are you doing?
What email?
Your email, you little bitch. Give me it now.
Which one? You already
the one you use. No, the real. Oh wait, I do. Oh fuck.
Or the one I use for everything else.
Okay, yeah, I need you to give me a break. Give me just a moment to breathe. Let me breathe.
Okay, here's my real email.
It's my real email?
Yeah. I have two. One I use for throwaways and one that I actually use for...
Wow, okay, I'm gonna fucking kill you. It's official.
Thank you. That means so much. Gameplay.
New address.
Credit list audio. Let's turn the...
Apartments.
I really want the music on, but... Gameplay. Third person. I think I'm gonna stick with third person. Vibration. I don't even use a controller. What the heck? Filter profanity. No.
No. You must hear all the insults.
Yeah. Oh man.
You can't play a things like this with and not have profanity, so people can tell you all the things.
I'm gonna stop streaming.